من الله سيد القرآن كونوا مع الصادقين بي ود تشوفوا وانز أن الله كل مهاجر أنصار أولئك هم الصادقون حقا دي قالوا تشوفوا وانز أن الله سيد بي ود تشوفوا وانز أنه قالوا تشوفوا وانز من القرآن مهاجر أنصار كلير
But that's not clear, is it?
Allah, if I tell you, be with the truthful ones. Yeah. Then you go to the Quran to explain to you who are the truthful ones. In the Quran, Allah told us, Muhajir Ansar are the truthful ones.
Bro, okay, fine.
But Muhajirun doesn't just mean travelers.
No, no, Muhajirun doesn't mean travelers. Yeah, migrated. Yeah, from Mecca to Medina.
But okay. It doesn't.
That's why Muhajirun. Okay.
Okay.
Ansar الذين آووا ونصروا.
Okay, I have another problem, right?
But before you have a problem,
yeah.
My point here is, why Shias believe is not in the Quran clearly?
Before us, it is in the Quran clearly.
Yeah, tell us verse, go on.
Okay, what about Surah Tahrim, innit? It talks about the Prophet's two wives who are, you know, conspiring against
him. Doesn't say full Al-Bayt this one. Well, it has nothing to do with full Al-Bayt.
Yeah, but for us, Surah
Al-Bayt. Laugh, but like, yeah,
it but it doesn't say clearly, Baba.
No, yeah, for us, it's clear, innit?
It's not clear because you go okay. You go to Hadith.
Okay, forget about this. Okay, logically speaking, yeah. For me, personally, I would much rather follow the teachings of his family rather than the teachings of his companions.
You follow?
It's just more a logical thing to do.
No, wait. So so who do you follow? Teaching the father of Ibrahim or his companions?
Can't say that.
Watch this now. Who do you follow? The teacher of the son of Lot? Lot's son was kafir.
No, bro. Okay.
Not Lot. Nuh.
No, but the Prophet's family is more special.
No, wait. No. You're not sure to use logic. Logic is bad. Because why? It's not about if the family or not. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala even rebuked that. About following our families. It's about following the truth. Okay? Now, if the Quran tells you for Muhajir Ansar, so therefore Allah is not telling us something logical then. According to you, because he should have told us clearly to follow Al-Bayt. But what Allah told us clearly, explicitly, simply to follow Muhajir Ansar, not Al-Bayt. So therefore, according to you, logic, Allah does not give us logical explanation.
Who do you think killed the Prophet, peace be upon him, his family?
His daughter never killed.
His daughter?
She will never kill. She died no more.
How?
Yeah.
How did she die?
She died. How she did? She died.
She died young though.
What do you want me to do? Ask Allah why she died young.
Okay, you see.
Muhammad, come on, you see. Muhammad. Yeah. Muhammad, you know Zaydi. You know Zaydi. They don't believe Abu Bakr was corrupted.
Yeah.
They say radiallahu anha. Why are they Zaydi?
Yeah.
One question. Zaydis. They say Sahaba anhum. They say Abu Bakr. Zaydi. They say Ali should be the Khalifa. But they never believe Abu Bakr and Umar, they were corrupted. They don't believe that Zaydis. Don't, you know Zaydi. You know Zaydi, you know.
What about Zaydi?
No. Okay, tell me about one book of Zaydis.
I don't know any book of Zaydis.
Okay. But tell me about okay.
Do you, the Al-Bayt,
do you know also, how do you follow Al-Bayt? Which book?
From whatever we know, that's in the
Quran. Also Al-Kafi.
Where did you get that?
Also, Al-Kafi.
We got following his family. Where did you get it?
Where do you get the information of the family of Al-Bayt? Also Al-Kafi?
What's
Usul Kafi? Usul Kafi, you know what is Usul Kafi?
No.
You know Usul Kafi? Okay, so where do you get the information? Where do you get the information of Al-Bayt? It's not in the Quran. Hassan doesn't speak in the Quran. Hussein doesn't speak in the Quran. Where do you get it from?
Okay, well, long story short.
No, just make it longer, no problem. I'll answer the question.
Well, the thing is, right? For us, it's in the Quran.
Okay, tell me.
For you, it's not
clear. Wait.
For us, it's clear.
So in the Quran, Hussein speak. That's the kufr, because Quran is the word of Allah.
No, but we believe that Imam Hassan, they're all mentioned in the Quran, innit?
Wait, show me what Hassan says.
I don't know, but it's in there.
It's not.
Believe it.
You know,
you don't know.
Yeah.
No, listen.
You know, Yazid in the Quran, you know Yazid?
Okay, hang on.
Yeah. Yazid in the Quran.
What does it say about Yazid in the Quran? وَيَزِيدُ
اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ هَتَدَوْا هُدَى Yazid,
what does it say? What does it mean?
يَزِيدُ اللَّهُ Allah give Yazid. Allah Yazid give Yazid.
Do you believe Yazid Huda was a good person?
No. Before we go there, I'm just playing around with you. Yazid is not in the Quran, but I'm showing you I can play that game, bringing the word Yazid and it's about Yazid.
Yeah.
Simply listen.
Yeah.
Hussein Hassan, you are the first person to tell me Hassan Hussein in the Quran, because Shia
is something about the pearls of something like that, innit? I don't know the whole verse. I'm not a scholar, but it's in there.
You know what is very amazing here?
Yeah.
Allah to us clear for Muhajir Ansar. He doesn't want to follow them.
No.
So you don't follow and you can't.
No.
A'udhu billah.
We follow the Quran word for word.
Okay. Do you follow Muhajir Ansar?
Yeah.
Who are they? Name five.
help me out.
Let me help you out. I'm joking.
Well, no,
that name five Muhajirun before we go to five Muhajirun, five Ansar.
I don't know.
How can you follow them if you don't know? Name from Ahl Bayt. Name from Ahl Bayt.
Imam Ali al-Islam.
Yeah.
Imam Hassan, Imam Hussein al-Islam.
So Allah took from Muhajj Ansar, but I don't know them. But I know Ahl Bayt, so Allah never took us credit for Ahl Bayt.
But is it not promised?
Say subhanAllah.
I know that Ahl Bayt is not the Quran. It is though.
But who are they? Who are they in the Quran?
He said Ahl Bayt. No, Ahl Bayt are the wives.
The wives
are Ahl Bayt.
What
in Surah Tahrim? So it's not Tahrim, it's not Ahzab, you mean?
And also Omar's name, Omar, how is Omar a bad man?
He killed the Prophet Hassan.
That's a lie.
Chain put his kid's name, Omar, Osman, Abak, how it's happening?
Who's the son? Wait, I'm going to show you this. Yeah. Hussein alayhi salam, when he died, who died with him from his children?
What was the children's name?
Imam Zain al-Abidin al-Islam. Well, he died a few
years ago. Zain al-Abidin did die with him in the battle. Yes. Abu Bakr.
Hazrat Ali Akbar al-Islam.
And Abu Bakr?
Abu Bakr.
You don't know Abu Bakr? Abu Bakr is son.
No, that's children. Imam Ali al-Islam. He had children that fought with.
Wait. Yes, see, that's why they don't teach you. You don't teach you that.
And by the way, where did you get that from? Like, Umar killed Fatima.
From their book.
Why was Ali that Umar killed his
son? Wallah.
That's 12 Shia books. Well, you're not a Zaydi.
Who am I then?
I believe you're
12. Yeah, 12. Because why? Zaydi don't believe you. This in the book.
My surname is Zaydi.
But in a book called Qais ibn Salim. Qais ibn Salim is a Rafidi book.
Okay.
What and tell about how Umm Kulthum?
I don't know. How come you don't know that Abu Bakr and Umar, the children of Hussein, died with him?
No. So Imam Ali, he had children that some people say they were called Umar, and one of them.
He's known. Even Yasser al-Khabith, he said, they never named them after Abu Bakr and Umar because that was the name of the Arabs.
Yeah, sir.
Even he accepted it. Come on, man. I'm gonna even try to go share his website for you to see. Assalamualaikum, sister.
I'm hungry. I come from the Tatar Mongolian royal family. I'm not allowed to eat charity money or government benefits. I'm only allowed, like Prophet Muhammad, inheritance, donations, gifts. Please help me kindly.
But you said you don't want charity?
Not allowed charity.
You want to eat something?
Everything. And I was born in the year of a dragon, so I eat like a dragon. 40 times more stronger than ordinary.
Usman bin Ali.
Yeah, Usman, Abu Bakr as well. Abu Bakr. But look, Shia, they don't mention them.
I know.
Even the unknown.
Go on.
They're even known. It's Ma'ruf, this one doesn't mention them. But it's Ma'ruf, Abu Bakr and Ali and Umar, they were children of Hussein, dad in Karbala.
Children of Ali.
No, children of Hussein, Afwan.
No, they were Imam Ali's children.
Imam Ali's children.
Abu Bakr and Umar, and dad of him.
Yeah.
خلاص
امام علي تشودر
ما كان بيدو اوكي اقول لك
امام حسين they fought with امام حسين and they
were killed. Yes, you cry for them,
all of them, all 70.
No, only Hussein. Don't tell me with that.
All 70
in your banner when you come here, only Hussein's name. There's Abu Bakr and Umar. Why don't you put Abu Bakr and Umar? The children of Hussein, the children of Ali died with him.
Well, the names.
SubhanAllah, look at that, akhi. No. Ajib. Brother, come on, use your logic. You claim to have a logic that shows you have a hatred even against your Ahl Bayt that you claim to follow.
How?
Okay, let me tell you something. How? Okay, do you follow Zain al-Abidin?
Yeah.
Okay, Zain al-Abidin, does he have children?
Yeah.
Do you follow all his children?
We follow up until the 12th Imam.
No, you don't follow all his children.
We don't follow all of them.
You don't follow all of them.
Up until the 12th Imam.
Brother, you follow one of them.
The oldest one.
The other one, them Ahl Bayt?
They are.
So why don't you follow them?
Because they.
Well, it's the first success.
No, but Allah says follow Ahl Bayt. Yeah. Ahl Bayt, if Allah says for Ahl Bayt, where you come and start picking and choosing? No. Why don't you for all of them?
We got shrines.
So look who we pick and choose.
We got shrines for brothers of brothers, cousins of cousins, like shrines. All of the
Ahl Bayt. That's not from Islam, shrines anyway.
It is.
Ali ibn Abi Talib, there's over 30 hadith in your Shia books about raising the grave. It's not permissible in Shia, I believe.
You don't believe in doing ziyarat?
No, do ziyarat, okay, but not like shirky one. Anyway, like I said to you, we'll go back to the main point. The main point here is, Shia have been asking them for the last 25 years.
Okay.
That's not 25 years, what I'm talking about now. I'm tired today. I said 15 years. When? Why Shia's belief is not clear in the Quran? But the Sunni's belief, quote unquote, is wrong. But Allah told us clearly about it to follow in the Quran. Isma. You accept the Isma?
What's that?
The Isma. They are infallible.
We believe
the Prophet was infallible.
All the Prophets and all the Imams were infallible.
So when Hussein, when Hassan gave bid'ah to Muawiyah, was it infallible?
But we believe that it was just like a peace treaty, isn't it? Like that, oh, let's stop. You know,
no, he gave bid'ah to him. He made him as a leader.
No, he didn't pledge allegiance
as
a leader.
No, it is. There is hadith that you gave bid'ah. Yeah, yeah, akhi. Ja al kashi, akhi. Is ma'aruf is baba's don't know msakin. Do you check it?
Well, he gave Maria fought with Imam Ali.
Propaganda.
Do you know what I said to you, brother? You know what I said to you, like, ikhwa, watch this, yeah. To conclude, that may Allah guide you. I said to you, Muhammad, yeah. You said Hussein.
Yeah.
He sacrificed his life to preserve Islam.
Yeah.
According to your belief, Islam was not preserved after, because why? Ahl Bayt were oppressed, yes? The Sunni Islam was spread more, yes?
Yeah.
So it doesn't make any sense how he died for that. Secondly, if he came to sacrifice his life, why was he asking the soldiers of Ibn Ubaidullah to let him go to see Yazid?
He had to do that, innit?
But he came to die, why is asking? Imagine I said to you, brothers, I'm coming to die. Then I said to you, brother, can you help me to go somewhere else? You said, Shamsi, what happened to you? You said you're coming to die. So he didn't believe Hassan, Yazid, or not Yazid, Hussein alayhi salam. His mission came to sacrifice his life. But what we know from the history, that he was asking the soldiers of Ibn Ubaidullah to allow him to go to Yazid. Doesn't make any sense. Like the Christians. The Christians, they said, Jesus come to die for our sins. But in the Bible, Jesus was begging for God to save him. Shia and Christianity same, that's what I say all the time. You're proving the point.
But this was like said by the Prophet, peace be upon him.
He said what?
That his Imam Hussein alayhi salam, he's gonna have a shahadat.
So why was he scared and he was asking for help?
He wasn't scared.
So why he saying, let me go to Yazid?
To complete the prophecy.
Well, prophecy has to die.
Yeah.
Going to Yazid is gonna die, he's not gonna kill him. He said, let
he
me go to.
Kill him though, innit?
Yes, he never killed him, no. He killed him, Shia killed him.
No, bro.
Shimr, yeah, Shimr, who was he? He was with Shia.
Yazid's soldier.
No. He was a Shi'i and he was with them. Then he said, Angas Ali. It's ma'roof. Okay, let me ask you something. In the Quran, Allah told us, yeah?
Yeah.
Allah will give victory. Akhwa, get me the verse. I will get it for myself. I have it. I want you to read this verse, yeah?
Okay.
To show you Ahl Sunnah, the people of Quran. Shia, may Allah guide them. They are people of singing too much.
So, by the way, do you believe the Imams came to complete the religion?
No,
the Prophet completed the religion. But there has to be an imam, like a leader for the Muslims.
Okay.
There has to be one, all the time.
If Prophet Muhammad complete the religion,
yeah.
Do what you do by beating yourself, is that from religion?
That's mustahab.
Okay. Is that from, no. Is that from religion or not?
It's not wajib. I wouldn't
No. Is it from religion or from liberalism? Is it from Islam or liberalism?
Christianity.
Or Christianity. That teaching, where do you get from?
Beating your chest.
Yeah.
It's a good thing to do.
No, I didn't ask you, it's good for you, because you know well, but I don't think it's good to any human being start beating themselves.
No,
Brother, I'm asking you simply, look,
yeah.
Okay? I'm asking you,
yeah.
Beating yourself,
yeah.
Is it from Islam or not?
It's from Islam.
Show me Prophet said do that. Because you said Prophet complete. Because you said Prophet complete the religion. When Prophet died, he never told us to beat ourselves. Rather, Allah said to us to be patient.
Okay, he doesn't need to tell us to beat ourselves, but we just do it.
He doesn't need.
No, we don't get familiar, we just do it because of our love for his grandson.
No, it's not for
religion. So it's not for religion?
It's innovation. It can't be bid'ah. It can't be, because...
Brother, if it's not from Islam, it must be bid'ah.
No, it's not, because it's not a wajib thing for us. It's not something that every Muslim has to do every time.
Forget it's wajib. Is it from Islam or not?
Yeah, because it is.
He's going to Google looking for the verse.
No, not the verse, it's a hadith.
Yeah, okay. Look, Aisha died. Do you follow Aisha?
No.
خلاص, so read this one.
No,
firstly,
but you believe in her.
No. Aisha, okay. Read what she said. She said, I was young. She regretted it. I was young. And who died? Prophet Muhammad SAW.
Yeah.
He died. So she started hitting herself, yeah? And she said, because I was young and foolish. That's what she said. She was young, not foolish. We don't use the word foolish. Wisdom minded.
Immature.
I was not mature, or they know better. She didn't know better, astaghfirullah, she no use. Aisha, she was, radhi wa ardaha, ummat al-mu'minin, raghma unu fil kafara. You know, may Allah please with her. So, she said, however, she regretted it. Khalas. Because Aisha is not infallible anyway. We don't have to follow everything she says, but you,
yeah.
told me if Abu Salim fulfilled the religion, where does it say to beat yourself?
Well, it doesn't need to say it. We don't need for anyone to say it because
so we can make up on Islam.
No, because we're not saying if you're a Shia, you have to beat yourself.
I understand. Mustahab. Is it? I'm asking you. Is it from Islam or not?
Well, yeah, because Imam Hussein's shahada is part of Islam.
No problem.
Since the beginning of time, that was prophesied.
Okay, no problem. You're gonna go off. You're gonna go off. So did Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam say to beat yourself?
No.
Did Hussein beat himself when Hussein died?
No.
Ali.
No.
Which one? What is the worst loss that the Muslim had? The death of Hussein or the death of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam?
It would have to be.
The fact that you're thinking about it. No, no. Bro, I'm going to start smoking. No, no, leave me alone. Because you don't even know. Akhi, al-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, asabat ummat Muhammad, the death of Muhammad sallallahu
alayhi
wa sallam.
But
this is not normal, brothers. Shia, wake up, bro.
Listen,
No, tell me, listen. No, brother. No. Forget that. The worst death, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam's death. Worse than Hassan, Ali, Abu Bakr, Umar, Uthman, any Sahabi. Look Sunni, that's why Shia, they love Hussein more than Prophet Muhammad
No, we don't.
Wallahi you do. No. Wallah.
The first is the Prophet.
You do.
No, the first is the Prophet.
You claim you don't do, but you do. Your actions show.
The first is the Prophet.
A'udhu billah. Unbelievable. Sunnis, which worst loss the Muslim had? Prophet Sallam death. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Hayyak Allah Habibi. Kayfak. لا إله إلا الله لا إله إلا الله Sorry Muhammad, I'm getting angry, but it's not a joke.
It's not a joke, man. How about this?
The death of Muhammad, the death of Rasul, the death of the best man walked upon the face of the earth.
Brother, can I ask you, it was Shia time of Prophet? It was Shia?
You don't believe this.
Ask him.
Okay, so did the Prophet not say...
No, wait, watch this verse. I'm gonna go with this verse, yeah? Right. This verse proves the Sunni is the correct way. Clear verse. Allah sent the Quran. Yeah. Allah has promised those who have believed among you and done righteous deeds that He will surely do what? He will surely grant them succession, authority upon the earth, just as He granted to those before them, and that He will surely establish for them therein their religion, which He has preferred for them. And that He will surely substitute for them after their fear security for the condition, worship Me alone without associated partners with Me. So Allah, brother, we're speaking, Shamsi, I know you love me too much. Tell him Shamsi there. Yeah. No, I can't remember you.
Yeah, I debated you in the mess
in my dream.
Regent's Park and you ran away, bro.
Alhamdulillah, good, I ran away, that's good, I ran away, alhamdulillah.
So anyway, wait.
My brothers, my dear brothers and sisters, those who are watching, this verse Allah mentioned, Allah will give khilafa to those, a promise, those who establish Islam, yes?
Yeah.
But we have to establish Islam. Historically speaking, who were the khulafa and Allah established their religion around the world?
Abu Bakr, Umar, Uthman,
Ali. Ahl Sunnah. So either this verse is wrong, because historically, according to Shia, they didn't have the authority, Khilafah was not for them, and their religion was not spread, established, it's Islam of Al-Sunnah, or the A'imma was wrong.
But our Islam was established by...
Where? In your house?
No, by the Ahlul Bayt, they established Islam for us. It's basically become like a different religion.
Brother, Sunnis, Dawla Umayyah was Sunniya, Dawla Abbasiyah Sunniya, Dawla Al-Murabitin in Andalus Sunniya, Dawla Umayyah Sunniya. What are you talking about? You done. Sunni, I mean Islamic Empire. This verse clearly Shia. Wallah, I want good for you.
But that's a different.
Become Sunni. You have no proof in the Quran. Anyway, brother, do you know Surat Qari'ah?
Huh?
Surat Qari'ah.
What's that?
Surat Qari'ah, you don't know. What is that? And you talk about Islam.
Listen, the point I'm making is.
That you don't know Quran?
No. Not the entire Quran, no.
No, I'm asking you small surah here. Short surah. Do you know Surat Al-Kawthar?
Huh?
Kawthar.
I don't know off my heart. But why? Why are you asking though? Of course,
because for something you don't know, brother.
May Allah guide you.
I'm speaking on my own religion. It's a different religion.
Are you religion? Alhamdulillah, it's good. It's true. Yeah. Different religion. So it's not better than the Quran.
You've got so many different beliefs.
Alhamdulillah. May Allah guide you. Muhammad, may Allah guide you.
That verse is applicable to us as well.
May Allah guide you.
Wait, one more question.
No, the question, go read the Quran, Muhammad. What's your name again?
Bashar.
Bashar, I advise you, young brothers, read the Quran and reflect upon it, and you become Sunni, inshallah.
One question, just one question.
No, no, I have to go, seriously.
No, please, one question.
Well, I have to go.
I really have to go. What last question?
Look. I think another one. هذه المرأة هناك تنظر إلى leaflet. If you go take, give it to her. Maybe she's in Islam, but she's far. Can you see her? She's looking. You can give her a leaflet. I think she's interested in Islam.
All right, just last question.
She keep looking to the dawah table.
All right. So in the Sunni hadith.
Go give her that one there. Stay that one there. She keep looking at the dawah table. Maybe she's shy to come. So see, Al-Sunnah, they're thinking about dawah. This. Alhamdulillah, someone become Muslim. Shia, they come drive me crazy.
Okay, listen.
Because the Shia love me, you know, they love me. But they hide it.
Brother, you say I'm different.
Habibi. Habibi, let him answer.
Okay. So, in the Sunni hadiths, do you believe that there's evidence for the wilayat of Imam Ali alayhi salam?
The wilayat of Imam Ali?
Yeah.
No, it's not clear, no.
Why is it not clear when he said, there's so many examples in the Sunni hadiths.
He knows hadith, but doesn't know Quran.
No.
Very interesting.
The point.
السلام عليكم. السلام عليكم. شمسو. خلينا نتحمر هذا. استغفر الله يا ربي. الله
جنننا
يا صاحبي.
شمسو. أول وقت كنت خالتي قال لك نحبك في قلبي.
حبك الله. حبك الله أخي. بارك الله في خويا. كيف الحال؟ آمين آمين خويا الله يعزك. شكرا. آمين حبيبي الله يعزك خويا.
يبغيك.
هو في البلاد.
هاو في
الجزائر.
هذا أستاذ هذا.
ما شاء الله. محمد رسول الله. آمين آمين أخي جزاك الله خير حبيبي. بارك الله فيك. الله يعزك سلامك.
دور عليك اليوم كله والله.
والله من أبنت.
أنا تابعك أنا من داربي.
داربي ما شاء الله. عراقي سوري.
عراقي.
حي الله أهل العراق. أهل العراق فوق الرأسي والعين. بارك الله فيك. لكن أهل العراق عندما العراقيين حكموا السنة ما شاء الله. إنما حكموا المجوس خسروها. الله الحمد لله حمدك الله. السلام عليكم. How are you?
Yeah, Shams. You good? I haven't seen you for many years.
How many years?
Do you not remember?
والله أخي. Was it Ramadan?
It was in Ramadan. Yeah, it was.
I think I remember. I remember something. Yeah.
Basement.
Yes, you're right. Yeah. I remember that.
And
how you doing? You good?
Omar and Omar were there. You
remember? I remember it. Yes.
Brothers.
They were not Dahiris. Omar was Dahiri.
Alhamdulillah.
Yeah, he is.
No, brother. Also, Omar. One second. Hey, Baba. Go on. The Hadith. Look, I will tell you. Look.
There's so many examples. There's not.
Salaam alaikum. Take care. Barakallah. Salaam alaikum.
Can I speak?
Is that your son? Is that your son?
Yeah, it is.
MashaAllah. Allah bless him.
Sorry, give me once.
Baba, I have to go. I have to. Habibi, I have to go.
For this guy.
I have to go after you.
I say to him, who's his owner to Islam? He say prophet. It's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Right. No, before. No, they, what size are you, brother?
Huh?
That's a track, brother. It's not chainless, mashallah. No, you have big size, Allah barik. What size are you?
The 10. Mashallah. By prophet. The deen is by Allah. You cannot follow
the deen is what? What prophet? We said?
No, no, I say to him, the owner of religion is our creator up.
Allah and his prophet.
Yeah, and send the prophet, but not saved by family. But if you follow by family, you have proof of Noah's son in hell. If you, father of...
Yeah, we don't just follow the family because they are the family. But anyway, I really have to go because I have a class. Wallah, I have a class at 7 o'clock and my voice gone. My body's, you know, I have, subhanAllah, my leg is finished. Wallah.
That's fine, okay.
Akhi, may Allah guide you. And I advise to read the Quran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allah. Inshallah, yeah. Wallah, ya akhi. My body, subhanAllah, habibi.
Honor is the creator. Don't follow the family. Some family, some of the father have in the hell. Ibrahim, father in the hell. Okay. The Noah, son in the hell. The Luti, wife in the hell. Is not by family. Honor of Islam is the creator. If you go by family. You need a prophet, but no family. How do you know the family of him is not on him? How do you know?
I guess that's how when you said that you believe to has the right knowledge.
But it's not on.
So who, your family, brother,
you think
imams,
the family is the owner of the religion?
Brother,
but you go to Ali, you go to this.
Anything. Let me try and ask you another question. When you were growing up, who was telling you about Islam?
Yeah, it was like,
the family.
It was only that.
But
after it came in, the first
on the right
one, he explained you how to follow the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But the owner,
have you read the Sahih Muslim Sahih?
Yeah,
but let me just say one thing.
Allah said, when you ask